Welcome to the online classes. Now we have to discuss the topic of motion in the gravity in the 12th in the first year physics. So we have to calculate the first examples. If a ball is projected here with the initial velocity of u, and this ball goes to the upward direction, and if maximum value is attained, after that it again is tracked to the ground, and this maximum height is covered like that. So we have to calculate the equation of motions. How we can using the equation of motion? First we have to using the conventional. If upward direction is taken as positive, so u should be positive. U should be plus u. Acceleration is minus g. So we have to using the equation at t equal to t, ball is here. By using the equation of motion, s is equal to ut plus half at square. What is the displacement? H is the displacement. What is the initial velocity? U minus t minus half g square. This is the equation of motion. And v is equal to u plus at. And final velocity is v. Initial velocity is u minus g into. This is the second equation. And the third equation is v square is equal to u square plus 2s. Final velocity is equal to u square minus 2g into s. These are the three equations which we are using in motion under gravity. Here the ball is projected with the initial velocity of u, and this attained the height of h. After that, this ball goes to a straight line, and this is the motion under gravity. We have to using the equations of three equations which we are using.